All right, hey, so doing trailer reactions here, Big Ben from Die Hard on a Blank and the Geek Wars Podcast Network. We're going to go ahead and start off with American Assassin. I've seen, I think, one version of this, but I haven't seen this version, so this will be cool. This stars Michael Keaton, who is just on a tear lately. Fresh off his success from Spider-Man Homecoming and the other two movies that he did that won Best Picture, which, I mean, statistically, you should put him in a movie just so you might win Best Picture. He's having that kind of a run. But we'll see how he does with this. I think this also stars the kid from The Maze Runner, who I loved in The Maze Runner movie. So, not so much in part two, but I loved him in part one. So here we go.
Based on the number one New York Times bestseller.
Some bad things happened to you.
You free now?
Now you want to kill those mean old terrorists. For starters, yeah.
You think that qualifies you for my selection process?
My guess is if you and I go hand to hand, you can probably figure out how to have what it takes.
On September 15th.
We got a problem.
Hey, look at this.
It's him, Irene. It's Ghost.
I want Rap on the team.
What is it you think we do here?
Kill people who need to be killed.
Exactly. And I'm looking forward to this.
Devin O'Brien, Michael Keaton.
100,000, they're gonna burn.
I don't think so.
In theaters September 15.
Based on the novel by Vince Flynn. Interesting. Okay. I think Vince Flynn, I think he also is the guy that does the Jack Reacher books. Or that's a different author that my dad really, really likes. Okay, that looks pretty good. I gotta say, I love the cast. And it looks like that was Taylor Kitsch there as the bad guy. Although I part of me is worried it's another movie with battleships. And Taylor Kitsch, that's risky. But I think overall this definitely looks good. Dylan O'Brien is somebody that I've always wanted to see better and good things from, and it looks like we're finally going to get to see some of that. So, and you can't miss with Michael Keaton. Michael Keaton's just the boss. So, awesome stuff. Looking forward to that movie. That looks really good.